Things needed include scale, divider, indelible ink, and a calculator. I have a warning for you. Please avoid this experiment if you are allergic to silver nitrate. The average fingernail grows at a rate of 3.47 mm per month or 0.1 mm per day. The whole of Tamil Nadu went into elections to elect the members of the parliament on 19 April 2024. I had cast my oath and an indelible ink mark was made on my left index finger. If you can't wait till the next election to do this experiment, you can buy indelible ink online. As days passed, I saw this ink mark moving down and the idea of making a video on nail growth rate popped into my mind. Finally, I got my act together and made this video on September 5, 2024. I measured the distance between the nail's beginning and the bottom end of the ink mark using a divider and a scale. This distance indirectly gives me the length of the new nail grown because the bottom end of the ink mark was at the beginning of the nail on 19/4/2024. I had waited 139 days to make the second measurement, but you people need not wait that long. Let the nail grow for at least 10 days and make the second measurement. The bottom end of the ink mark had moved 1.25 cm in a matter of 139 days. The growth rate of the fingernail is given by the formula distance moved by the bottom of the ink mark divided by the number of days taken. In this case, it is 1 by 139 days. My fingernail grows at a rate of 0.089 mm per day or 2.69 mm per month. The toenail grows at a slower rate than fingernails. Nail growth rate is faster than normal range in hypothyroidism and slower than normal range during malnutrition, hypothyroidism and treatment for cancer. What is your fingernail growth rate? Type it out in the comment section. Let me know.